Hey, what is going on, guys? In this video, I'm going to be doing an unboxing of the Samsung Galaxy Tab S tablet. This is a 10.5-inch screen tablet, and one of the cool functions about this tablet, or cool features rather, makes more sense, is that its screen resolution is 2560 by 1600. That's one of the cool things about this device, and of course, the screen itself is Super AMOLED, which is even better. So, all those type of details will be going into better depth in the review video. You can find a link to the review video, a gaming demo video, a whole bunch of other stuff, and you can find a link to those videos in the video description. Just open the video description, find a whole bunch of stuff, including the link to the video review. So for now, I'm just going to do an unboxing. So let's see what we get. Okay. Alright, so here's the tablet. I'm just going to leave this aside just for now. Oops. Okay, quick start guide, French quick start guide. Power outlet adapter, there's the USB port fitting, and of course here's the wire itself. I believe that's it. Okay, so that's that. Now as for the wire itself, just bear with me a moment. I do want to get out of here so I can tell you guys what's the length of the cord. So the length of the cord itself, let me just put it against me, just kind of take an estimation, it's 5 feet. So the cord itself is 5 feet long, not bad, it's pretty good. And of course, just in case anyone's wondering, if you're new to, you know, tablets and stuff, here's a USB port, which will go into either this adapter for charging in an outlet, or into your computer to transfer files, and of course here's the other end, a micro USB end, which goes into the tablet itself. Now as for the tablet, so you can get out of here. I have to say it's extremely light. Like as I'm doing this right now, I'm finding it to be extremely light. Okay. What the heck? I have a whole bunch of stuff on it. I'm trying to see if there's any like plastic left on it anywhere. I don't believe so. But anyway, I can't believe how light this is. You know, a lot of people were looking for a successor to the Nexus 10 tablet, which was made with Google and Samsung. This could probably be one of the Galaxy tablets that you could argue is a successor to it. This is extremely, extremely light. It just puts the Nexus 10 tablet to shame. I just can't believe how light it is. It's extremely thin. You know, it feels great. Let's just turn this on. So, initial thoughts, it's, you know, very sleek, very light. I'm not a fan of the gold edging here. But, you know, body and design, software and hardware, all that good stuff will be getting into more details in the video review. And again, the video review, gaming demo, other stuff, you can find links to those videos in the video description. I'm done for now. So far, so good. It's an excellent tablet in terms of first impression, at least. And I hope you guys will watch the other videos. So with that said, if you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to check out my Facebook, Google+, Twitter links in the video description. Hit the like button, it does help. Subscribe, and thanks for watching.